And finally, we'll cap off tonight honoring the top girl and boy athletes of the year. We'll start with this accomplished group of young ladies who pushed themselves to their limits, set lofty goals, and reached them. Let's take a look at our finalists for Girls Athlete of the Year. Jada Gwynn, Oak Ridge. Gwynn, as you just heard about, is a Tennessee Tech signee and averaged more than 24 points a game, 7 rebounds this past season. A Class AAA Miss Basketball finalist, she also broke Oak Ridge's single season scoring record. And Kaylee Hames, Webb School of Knoxville. Hames, who was a nominee for Volleyball Player of the Year, was a dominant outside hitter for Webb School of Knoxville all season long. The Pepperdine signee registered, listen to these numbers, 708 kills, 299 digs, 67 assists, and 66 aces this past season, was a Division IIA state tournament MVP. And Regan Weekly, the King's Academy. Weekly, as we've already heard, the granddaughter of Tennessee softball coaches Ralph and Karen Weekly is also a Dartmouth signee. She was a Division IIA co-MVP and headed into the quarterfinals of that state tournament, hitting .589 with 20 home runs and 60 RBIs. And the winner is Kaylee Hames of Webb School of Knoxville.
So much. Okay, so I want to give a big shout out to Knox News for putting on this great night. It's been awesome. I just want to give a big congratulations to all the athletes in the room. You guys are super awesome. I want to give also a big shout out to all my volleyball girls over there. You guys have been supporting me and my friends, family, mom, dad, everybody. Thank you so much.
And finally, for the Boys Athlete of the Year Award. As with the girls, this award recognizes our athletes' persistent drive toward excellence. We looked at all the phenomenal male athletes that have been honored here tonight, and though very difficult, narrow the choice down to 3. Let's take a look at those 3 finalists. Deshaun Page of Fulton. The Class 5A Mr. Football Award winner for the 2nd straight year. Totaled 76 tackles and 16 tackles for loss this season. Will play at East Mississippi State Community College next season. Was a dominant force for the Falcons basketball team, which made it to the Class AA championship game. Jake Renfrey, Knoxville Catholic. A Notre Dame signee, he won the, and just think about this, won the Gatorade National Cross Country Runner of the Year Award, as well as the National High School Coaches Association Cross Country Runner of the Year. Was a state champion in the large school state meet and finished 2nd in the Foot Locker Cross Country National Finals. And our 3rd finalist, Elijah Young of South Doyle. Young is a 4-star recruit according to 247 Sports Composite, was a member of the Prep Extra Football first team as a running back and rushed for 684 yards and 9 touchdowns. He has offers from 6 SEC schools, including Tennessee. He also won the 100-meter dash at the Knoxville Interscholastic League Championships with a time of 10.79 seconds. And the winner, welcome back one final time for the night, Jake Renfrey of Knoxville Catholic.
Thanks again. This has been an awesome night, Knox News. This is awesome. I love this. And I want to thank my girlfriend for supporting me, my family again, and Knoxville Catholic High School, all the teachers, coaches, and staff. I wouldn't be here without all you guys. So thank you, and congratulations to all the athletes out there. Good night.